Please, if you can, include audio.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yo, that freaking vape guy is coming again. Oh, that's BWA. Forget it.
Where's that fall kid? That's all I want to kill.
It's been past 3 minutes.
He's wasted $400 of mine. Come on, getting out chewed, getting out chewed. Let's get more than this, savage. He's trying to get a jet. Oh, he went back to passive. He's trying to get F-15 so he can outmaneuver me.
That doesn't mean anything. You know it. Use the right stick and outmaneuver him. Only if Squash was awake. Right? Oh wait, no, he's actually at his cousin's house. Forget it. I saw him 2 hours before you joined the party before. Yesterday, I mean.
Nay, boy.
By the way, earlier today I was about to like message you, be like, Boba Fitrizzle. Just threw my dear ass.
I sent you like a couple messages before. Did you get them? Like, hi.
Oh, I was trying to hit that guy, man. I was looking for him, and then I was like, why did he just drop? Oh wait, no, that's not the same person. This guy is just like hiding underneath one of these freaking things here. Ah.
The guy in what you call it? Where the fuck's that frog kid? Because he's in jet. Right now, he'll probably be in montage.
Yeah, got
Watch
him.
Jet.
The motherfucker's hiding behind a wall. Can't hide behind a
wall. There's Jet in the sky, which is whatchamacallit.
What?
Jet sky. I don't know where he is. Off,
did he
off
just go
radar.
Off the radar?
I feel he is because I can't find him. That frog kid. I'm pretty sure he's still in our game.
Or he more than likely. Well, it tells us when they go off the radar. What happens is if he grabbed a regular laser and went above the radar whilst taking off, he has more than likely been killed by another jet.
True.
Alright, I'm in one of the safest places to be when it comes down to being near a jet in the sky that you don't know exactly about. Because, you know, trying to kill somebody that's on a bridge means you have to watch out for the bridge. And all of its pieces. And glory. Air fight, stop Blizzy Gang from delivering the container. Do it! You know you wanna!
They moved that just for me, yeah.
Yeah.
I was thinking about doing it before, too. Just going up to him because I've seen two VIP helicopters off the coast.
Destroy their cargo bomb
destroy
and stop
the
them from delivering. Destroy their cargo bomb.
That thing's slow as.
Yeah, but they
so
more than likely have escorts
just come
with them.
Up to the side
but
them
still,
the cannons.
No, man, don't come up to the side with them. They could fucking hold rockets out the side. Kidding me?
I don't mean like that.
Just
I meant
fucking
like
blow him up
them.
From directly above so he doesn't know where it's. He's just like he's above us. Oh no, we're gonna die and then death. You know?
The fuck? I just hit him. I just hit him 3 times with my cannon.
Yeah, it's very armored. Keep going. Use rockets.
Lag?
Tons of rockets.
I'm getting too bad fucking lag on this kid now. My rockets aren't even coming, and they're glitching, and I can't hit him.
Alright, then just use
fucking
the bullets
BS.
And fly behind him, so he can't. Nobody can shoot you.
I put like there we go.
What?
I put, like,
oh my god, my freaking light just got knocked over because it's so damn windy. I gotta go into passive. I'll be right back.
The fuck? Oh, you said I committed suicide, I'll take that.
Yo, it is so windy over here that the wind actually pushed my computer off its desk today. Not happy about that.
Did damage it?
No. It was literally, did not hit the ground because all the wires holding onto it. I was like, hooray! I really hope those wires still work.
These kids are probably so mad at me because I just went passive now. I bet you one of them is going to send me a message like, oh, pussy mood.
Just message from the back. You're dead and you can't kill me. I still win.
Oh, fuck. I'm not in passive.
How?
I honestly don't know.
Well, do it again. Oh, because this stupid
fuck,
thing that's going on.
Me topping it. I'm just,
nice.
Yeah,
Rich
the stupid
is my new
thing.
One anyway.
And I think he was trying to pick me up. I'm just going to take his armor insertion and go into passive.
You thought he was trying to pick you up and he killed him. It's like, I'm trying to pick you up. There's no nice people in GTA.
The fuck? The hell was
really?
That from?
How the fuck did that happen?
Yeah, they were miles away from me. And I've moved then. If they did like a couple seconds late, I would have been in passive too. So I was like 3 seconds on cooldown.
Oh wow, dude.
Fucking BS.
That's when you just start rolling around. That's like almost impossible to hit a roller.
Oh, fuck's sake, my car's impounded. I didn't even want his insertion back. I'm just gonna ball that. Airsoft kit killed me. So they're about to die. Ooh, somebody's just trying to do that VIP crate stuff. Executive, whatever you want to call it.
Whoa! Whoops, missed. Still missed. Fucking annoying. Is there a delay on this rocket, on this shot now? What's going on here? Whatever. The way he went is a one-way trip. Unless he's getting a tank, and that's definitely a one-way trip.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my car there and pick up my jet. What's time? Actually, I'll stay on so I feel tired. Tired.
BOOM! Gotcha! You thought you could run! I put my car where the tank spawns so only I can get the tank. Fucking, I know what I'm doing! I've been playing this game since day uno.
I've still got that insertion what I stole. I'm quite surprised they haven't called, like, another Pegasus vehicle up yet. Like, oh, you can't kick me out of it.
Look at Captain Crunch, man. He right next to your ass. I didn't see his ass until the last second. Like, he was off radar, and then boom, he was there. It's like, what the fuck?
I'm killing that ass off K next.
Oh, I don't blame you.
Got my car.
I'm like, oh, they're mad for me sniping them, and then you just kill them like 3 or 4 times and go into passive after? Then nothing.
What level you guys haven't seen? Oh, 300 and 200. This kid must be so angry at Rob.
those guys were about to come here, and then they said, maybe we shouldn't go that way. Just hold ass away when I came around the corner.
They've done that VIP thing. I'm going straight for them. I am just going straight for them. Fuck
oh, yeah.
I can get another
Fuck
one.
Yeah. Enjoy.
It's me and a jet, so don't fire any rockets.
Oof. The only reason I really came out of passive is because Jason joined. I was like, fuck yeah! I can call his ass in and be like, yo, dude, go to your house. I need to be back now.
The fuck? I have man flag again.
What happened?
I was shooting at this dinghy and it didn't fucking fully... My cannon shots fucking
Yo,
went
dude,
so far
as
off
I
it.
Told you from the previous one, they are extremely armored.
A dinghy.
Yes.
Dinghy, and it was just
I paid
dinghy.
Two. I paid a little under $1 million to get my dinghy fully upgraded.
What? Like a yacht one.
Yeah.
I thought you could upgrade them. That's helicopter. That's a backup heli. You're not having that. They were off the radar. I thought that was like a backup heli then.
You got his ass? Nice. Fucking nice agent. I was looking at that guy on the fucking roof. I was like, who the hell is this guy? Now he won't be able to shoot. Take the shot. I'm lighting up his area to make it vibrate. Oh, you're just rushing off.
Got one more one still. Come on, hop in your little boat.
Fuck
come
off
on.
Here!
Yeah, I made one of them angry.
Fuck, I can't see this guy. Where the fuck is he? Oh, Shiza!
Why are they hopping the fucking little boat?
Yeah! Here you are! He killed himself? Are you fucking kidding me? Ah! Don't make me super tank it.
Yeah, he just gives me something to lock on.
Shit, dude.
Oh, wow, I got the other one. It was a tiny bit off to the right. That's sort of annoying. The fuck?
Yo, this guy's
glitch?
Distracted with me. Come up around and... Oh, what? Yo, what is up with that
so
fucking
bad.
Bitch? Yo, that's it. I'm reporting her. That's it. She's getting fucking knocked offline. I can't take this shit.
This kid glitch so bad.
Don't worry. Second, Airsoft Kitty is getting taken offline. I'm putting an actual report on her, okay? It's good. It's over. She's being reported. She'll be taken. She'll come back. All of a sudden, it'll be gone. Be like, your account has been reset. Stop cheating, and next time it won't happen. That's what it'll fucking say.
I didn't let him get a kill anyway. Cause that was just BS.
Probably some faggot with I freaking some bullshit there. Eh?
So if I had two rapid homing launches and I only seen one.
Freaking that kid was shooting homing rockets at me and I shot them out of the sky. He must be so tight. But you can't shoot those out of the sky? I'm like, explosion kills explosion. Yes, you can. Dude, I'm letting you know though, the tank is so much stronger than it used to be. Like when they before they nerfed it, it feels like it's right between the nerf and the old. Cause I've
How
taken some intense hits
with
rockets.
I'm just gonna go and get a drink because my GTA is being glitchy and I quit. I'm gonna go and get a drink, I'll be back in a minute.
Put a proxy mine! Put a proxy mine at the ladder if you can, if you're at like that close, you know? It's always funny. Like, I got here! Oh, fuck. Did you do it with a sticky? Or a proxy? Record that shit. Send it to me on Skype. I will put that on YouTube. Be like the people Maker plays with. Agent XO2.
Great. So it's available for pickup at our nearest location, madam.
Oh my god, this fucking stuff is powerful. I haven't been able to feel high in ages. That was amazing. Oh, this is good stuff.
I'm back.
What's up, buddy? I'm getting my tank again. I love the tank, man. I don't know why I put it down. I guess it was because it was untouchable in the sky. I guess that was it. Just letting you know, Jason Steelwolf has so much training that to the extent, on average, for people to get into my crew, 1 in 5 make it in, and then 1 out of every 3 stay in after the first 3 weeks. So they have, like, extraordinary skills in every vehicle they use. But he chooses the Hydra as his choice of death and destruction.
Hydra or Marksman?
I got a guy right now who's fucking getting wicked with the buzzard. He's like, he calls the color of the car and hits it every time. I'm like, ooh. He's like, yo, man, ever since you taught me how to use the buzzard, oh, man. I'm like, yeah, shit. Fuck, bro. Some stupid bitch recently fucking sat there and said, I'm gonna and started judging me for this shit. For the way I acted to her training for the crew. I was like, yo, I told you I'm a different fucking person. I only let the best of the best of the best in, and if you fucking have fallacies of horridness, then go by. Go away. Wow, looks like this world's starting to clear out. Really hardcore clear out there.
Like, most people leaving now.
Yeah. Dude, I'm stuck in traffic, man. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, I'm in a tank. I don't want to get cops. Fuck, bro. Shit. I'm stuck in traffic in a tank because there's one guy who's, like, off to the left than everybody else. So stupid.
What's that called? I don't remember having that on my YouTube, looking that up on YouTube, the crashing swords.
Change the tank tour? One. Alright, let's see which highway I'm gonna take to get to wherever, who is, what, and whatever have you. You guys are up there. Where are you, Jason?
I'm joining back.
Oh.
No. That pissed me off so much. I'm honestly not letting them have that kill.
They're gone.
If they kill me with any other thing.
They left, dude. Oh wait, no, they're still here. Airsoft Kitty's still here.
They're getting killed 20 times.
You are going to kill them 20 times, I know it. I remember back when I would lash out if I died, I'm like, I gotta kill everybody 20 times! I'm like, who? I'm like, not you, but anyone else that's in my fucking way. And then I just go on a rampage. It's good old times.
Oh, fuck's sake, I'll spawn my next one if this one there, so must shoot spot bulb. No, they're not here.
Do you need an invite to an apartment or something? No, I'm talking
my
to Jason.
Car's...
Your car is still in that lot, right? I wish I could pay for it for you.
Yep.
Take it for you.
I've got a fast car. I'll just drive up to the Texas place. I don't need my car.
Dude, it's $250 to get rid of the annoyance of cops. Just take your car out.
But it,
so much easier. Mm. And it's, at least it's not like the old times where you had to have it in your pocket. That was stupid annoying.
Before we turn your AA on, so I won't be able to do anything to him now.
Hey, agent.
Oh, I know.
Okay, guys. Bring them towards me, if you can. Ooh-wee! I see that.
This car's pretty fast.
Is this just me, or is that guy's fucking phone number? Fuck it! Gone!
Is
I know, right? Desperate,
mammal.
Bro. Call me.
Mick, is distant mammal on or whatever?
What? Distant mammal's on? Mammal. Did he just join the party?
No, I said is he on?
No, I don't know. I'm not checking right now. I'm in the middle of having fun with somebody. Oh my god, he did not just fucking do that. He did! Oh, look at him run! No, 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 don't run! I just want to shoot you! Come here! Aww, whatever. Fucking, he went to turn and it's like he noticed at the last second. He's like, uh-oh. Fuck this. I'm out.
Who should I go after first?
Go after Kitty. I think this guy's about to fucking leave.
Calm yourself down. Come on, I'll do a fucking blade of grass to my Hydra. It just cut off, don't fucking shoot me.
Ah!
My car.
Ah, I missed the shot! Oh my god, there's such a fucking delay on this! What the fuck is going on? God, I'm hating this shit! What did they do to this fucking tank? There's like a slight delay when I hit the bumper and then it comes out. It's like, really? I already released the bumper. You should have fired. Is this motherfucker really going
like
to the ammunition? Oh, this noob deserves to fucking die.
Please shoot us, cars. Okay. Pay $200 fucking dollars.
Turrets are awesome. Open the door with the turret.
I'm gonna go up to the...
What a penis move, right? Okay.
How the hell they call me COO? So I know that they are. They just killed
them
so they won't have
the
AA on, will they?
Are they inside of it? The city's dangerous these days with the fucking... Oh, they're doing that gang attack in there.
Ooh. Oh, fuck, I haven't got A on. Ba 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 ba. One down. I just want to get a laser so I can go up quick.
Can you get this guy under here? Wherever he is.
Oh wow, they fucking stole my kill.
Oh, that was close. Fuck, I almost killed you guys. You saw the explosion above you? I pulled the turret up at the last second, dude. That delay saved your life. That fucking glitching delay saved your fucking life. Shit, dude. Woo! was.
Oh, fuck's sake, it's I need to calm down.
Take your breaths, man. I taught you about those. In through the nose, out through the mouth.
What? I'm getting really pissed off those small swings recently.
Ow! The rocket's coming from above!
Ah! Only you guys in heli, are you? Maybe not. That's not how it goes. I couldn't care about heli. I'm not playing. I'll probably have that AAO.
The rockets are coming out of the skies! Ah! Nope, doesn't matter. Where there's rockets, there's a smoke coming out of the back. So show me where you're at. Woo! Fucking another rocket almost hit me. I hit the A button for the passive. Oh my god, that was close as shit. Woohoo! I'm fucking black smoking and hard to choking.
The fuck glitch?
Oh, that was awesome. I'm enjoying the fuck out of this. I wonder what my KD spread is now. I'm like 5.87 or some shit.
The fuck glitch? I'm getting mad glitches.
Hey, you want this rock, this tank before I go and get another one? Like for the net, for now? Oh, Jabuz! I'm in passive. It's all good. Here, come get it. Yeah, come here and get it, dude. I'm gonna fight this cop with my fists. Oh, didn't work. He had a shotgun. I lost. Agent, when's the last time you were in an open session with me? 360? Fucking 360, right? That's about right. Dude, man, I just wanted the opportunity. I was like, you're like, I'm going killing people. And like, and the people you weren't with were like, oh, look at this guy. He sounds like a kid. I'm like, dude, I make more money than you sitting on my ass doing what I'm doing right now. And then it's like, oh, yeah, all right. I'm like, all right, fine. Look at my Twitch channel. Look at my donations. Fuckers. Shit, man. I need to at least have $2,000 to keep pay for the rent. So, you know, life. God damn it! I got fuel out the lines I spun out so hard. Ridiculous.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? So your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. We hope you're very happy.
This new channel isn't the same as the old one. That old one, I just retired it in a way, just to see if an experiment would work. I mean, right now I even have my face on my camera. On my wow, derp. I said that. See, I call people out, and when I fuck up, I'll call myself out too. I'm not fucking just like, you know, I ain't gonna be a hypocrite. Shit, fuck that.
Someone's off the radar.
Oh, GamerWolf01, that's always fun. I wonder where he would be. All I know is I'm not coming out of passive mode for the next minute. Yo, Agent, did you know I'm actually sitting there and there's honorary crew members, people that are like, oh my god, you know, they've tried their fucking hardest to get into the crew, but it's just like they just can't get it right. They're the ones that we throw at people for suicide runs. Yeah, dude. Oh, dude, think about it this way, bro. Oh, my God. No, they're actually called ISIS. Jason owns the crew.
Oh. That's actually the true Islamic State.
Yeah, they're... Yo, dude, this is how it works, though. They go in with a Karuma. They put stickies on the back of the Karuma. One person with that's driving, and the other person that's around, like on the other side of the map. All right. Then they drive right at the fucking group of people. If the group, and then what happens is, if the guy gets killed before they can get to it, the forward momentum of the car will still bring it in, and the long kill, the long kill screen, you'll be able to say detonate to your friend because the other sticky will still be on there. And then kaboom! Delivery sticky.
There's a Jap.
Oh shit, there's dude! A Jap. That's a fucking laser. That's the guy with the. Was that the guy with the? No, it's not. Oh fuck, dude.
No, it's a different guy.
It is.
I'll be able to get him. I was getting loads of altitude.
Is that a laser? That is a Bestra. That is a Bestra. Copy. That is a Bestra.
Okay. Good. 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 Stunned you up. What did the two-person one?
And he did. Oh no, no, that's somebody else. Okay, I was about to say that funny as hell. Look at them. They're like.
Are you sure that's
like,
a Bestra?
Oh yeah, I'm sure. I looked directly at it.
Okay.
And he did. Delivery fail. Oh, come the fuck on! I don't know where a cop spawns and crashes into me! The fuck shit is this? Bullshit, man. That's what I'm calling on that.
I'm going to kill this plane over here.
Hey, guys! How you doing?
Oh, they've landed their plane, too. How perfect for me. Lag? I put 5, 10 cannon shots at least into them. The fuck? Report that crazed kid. That crazed galaxy. The fucking lot that in my jet.
Alright. So
the
then
fuck?
Call it up. They can take your jet, so? It's called a
no,
Pegasus vehicle.
I was fully in the air. They glitched on
they
it. I'm
glitched
not
and took it.
That
then report going. That guy. Definitely. Holy shit. You can record him too and then tell them the reference you're recording and they'll go look on your profile and watch the recording. Fucking
what
cops! Get out of my way!
Please, Galaxy. That's what it was.
Oh, wow. He fucking
yeah.
left.
Wow, he just left. I've still got him on my recents.
Yeah.
Mad Max Speed 2003. Do I just see Mad Max? Wow, I can't wait to either. When this clip loads, I'm going to send it to
cops?
You to see.
Seriously, please. My god. No, send
they
it
glitched.
To
they made
tell
my
it
jet
GTA.
Smoke, and then. You are ready? How would
tell
I do
it
that?
To, tell it to Rockstar, same phone number. Oh my god, Lester, please do your job and pick the fucking phone up faster than you usually do. Come on.
This is my creepy silent friend. How can I help?
Okay, no,
I take it this isn't purely a social call.
No, it's not a social call. What the fuck do you think
you
were in this game for?
No
you
problem.
Unknowing NPC without a fourth wall knowing shit fucker. Bastard. It's just... rawr.
Yeah. Lag. I'm getting mad lag.
What's up? Oh, almost had his ass! Dude, that guy's fast as shit! Fuck! She saved him. Look at him running back to his office, isn't he? Where's he going? He's going back to his house.
Oh my god, I thought he was trying to kill me there. It just... that's... better safe than sorry.
What?! Why did I get a star?! I didn't run anybody over! It's bullshit! I got bullshit.
The VIP's off their yacht, yeah. Nope. Brings him in the sky.
Hey, Jason. Is there still somebody in the sky or something? So it'd be funny to go take this guy out while I'm in a tank. He won't be paying attention to you. See?
This one in the sky, they're off their yacht. I just have to get this. I just have to.
He's right in the freaking alleyway between the buildings. You see him? Or is there a jet in the sky?
I
oh, shit.
Get these
You're hitting the jet. Go for that. Go for
those
that.
There's helicopters in the...
Fuck.
Who's in the jet? There's these kids in the helicopter who I just had to kill.
Oh, fucking How? A. Oh, random people running around the streets. What the fuck, dude? It. Hey, Agent XO2 and Rocket, you might want to come over here. These people are grouping up and trying to confuse me as a tank, and I doubt they'll expect a guy from behind.
This kicks
There's
out.
28 people in here. That's fucking gonna suck. You got kicked, like, removed by, like, players, or...? Oh, fucking bummer,
dude.
Dude,
I'm gonna pull that out off, okay, because they're doing some glitch. I've hit both of them two times with a strafing run, and they're not dying from it.
Yep, I told you, armor's stronger. Even 100% armor.
No, but cannons, they're not even in cars.
Come on, guys. If wait, Agent, are you still in here? I know you can come over here and kick their ass, because they're literally running opposite of what I'm doing. Hit B on that, watch out! Ah, fuck! Ah, fuck, he hit A! That's why! He was running! What the fuck? Why won't they fucking change it to a D-pad? Fucking idiots! Wait, did that guy just fucking leave, or... Oh, I was about to say. Just join my session, since I have the strongest link.
It's just on. It's oh, you
don't have to pay for your cars! Suckers!
Landing out to and made me do this weird cargo bob thing.
Woo! Almost had his ass! They running, they're like, oh shit, run!
What was that guy's game attack again? Was it Galaxy something?
Yep, but he left right away.
I still have four more recent players.
There you go, you can run, but the only way to hide is passive. Go boom, bitches!
And some weird reason, I can't find them on my recent players.
You can't fucking hide! He was hiding in the fucking parking garage. I can just shoot the ceiling. What an idiot. I might have to make this a YouTube video because of the amount I'm just sitting here going having so much fun! I love my tank, I go and blow you up in my tank, and be like, shorty, what you think?
It's okay, you're poor.
Fuck all your shit! Yeah, no, I'm sorry, I know what the roof looks like on the mini-map. It was funny, he was trying to get up a ladder. It was so cute. Cute. Boom boom! Guy's going to get a tank.
Oh, what's my recent plays fucking refreshing?
Whoa! You can't roll away from an explosion, kid! That guy shot a rocket at me. It didn't really, you know, make its mark, but damn!
This kid's on some weird glitch. He's not even appearing off on my recent players.
It's all good, dude. Don't worry, they don't last very long, especially since Rockstar's watching. So. Boom, bitches! Life. Did that guy just drive into me to try to fucking kill himself? Because that's exactly what he did to himself. God, bitch. Oh, shit! Fucking, they suicide bombing me, man! They fucking suicide bombing me! Shit, man! I went red line on that shit! They're fucking driving right into me! Oh, yeah, bro! Oh, my God! I'm in passive! Fuck that! I'm beeping and everything. Oh my God, that was horrible. Whew. Oh my God, that was crazy shit, dude. They're probably so pissed I'm in passive. Dude, man. Whew. Yeah, exactly. That was the best they could come up with.
The only way we can get his ass.
Exactly. Fucking basically, dude. It's exactly what it is. He probably was watching my stream and heard it. What do you play on PS4? No. I play on. I'm sorry. You can obviously see. I'm not gonna see your what you're typing on the stream, dude. I'm paying attention to something else. But I broadcast. I'm on the Xbox One. The only good thing to have. PC, I'll hack you if I don't like you. PS4, I'll hack you if I don't like you. Xbox One, I won't hack you because it's Xbox One. Fucking epic. Like, not I, but anybody else in general can just get hacked on those other systems. So it's like, eh. I kill myself.
Join game. There we go. I should be joining.
Yo, dude. I killed myself out of the tank, and they fucking blew it up the second they fucking I got out of it. They're like, "Oh, thank God! Kill it! Kill it! Just kill it!" Do you want me to invite you guys into a place to go fast? Okay, good. Cause you got a guy coming in on you hot, agent. That's the guy I was killing. I think, yeah, well. Can't believe they had to freaking do that. That's intense shit right there, bro. You know you're doing good, Ben.
Hello, Pegasus.
Oh my God,
how
bro!
You?
Oh, dude, it's been like
great.
Since the 360
so
since I've had someone attempt that
move
on
me.
Old school shit, love it. Gotta love it. Jason just lagged out. No.
Wait. Yeah, I just said you're not in session. Join you.
Yeah, join through my game. Just hit my. Go to view full profile and do that.
Okay.
Yo, my KD sprint's 5.88! Oh my God. I haven't died since I had the Xbox One, basically. I'm so broken. I should put my stream on my screen that's to the side of my big TV. That's, yeah, there we go. That's much better. Arizona, wait, I'm from Philadelphia, Atlanta, Aw, song's over. Boo. Dude, how many cops do you have on you? What the fuck? Jeez. Helicopter above you, watch out! It's locking on to you! It's a savage, watch out! Helicopter up top, see? Told ya! I said it! I wish Jason would be in here so that we could freaking have our air support in here. I know. There's only 23 people in here. You should be no problem joining.
Okay.
Boom, boom. Just, you know, if you're watching my stream right now, obviously stop, you know, so you could get the internet right. Off radar, guys. There's one guy off radar. Definitely a noob because he's a CEO that's off the radar, which is pretty sad. Oh, wait, no, he's not. I can see his CEO thing. Rock and roll. Did you suicide his ass again? I feel like you would be perfect people for the freaking... Yo, that guy was driving towards me and he like veered out of the way as if he couldn't go through me. As if he couldn't go through me, I mean. He's like, oh shit, tank! Oh wait, no, nothing. Okay, we're good.
Yo,
that guy
DLC
called tank
death,
and the savage
me.
Approached me. What the fuck? Yeah! Sucker! Fuck yeah!
Friendly!
Bum 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 bum. Alright, let's go find his ass again. Dude, you see that high? That's a savage. There's two people down south. They're south, eh? Radio! Hey guys, he's paying attention to me. Gamer phone number is paying attention to me. Take his ass out. Take a right. He's right there. See, he's right inside my tank. See him right in front of me? Here, I'll light his ass up with my brights. Boom! He's like, what? Fucking bastards! I know he had to have been. Oh my god, that was fun.
Looks
fun. Look at these guys, freaking... Oh my god, why is Gamer distracted again? Really? Dude, this is too easy, guys. Why don't you come over here? There's mad heads over here. Why are you heading that way? Yo, head towards the enemies. Look at how many people are at the ocean, bro! You see this shit? Alright, let's do it. Get him to the right here, inside this fucking... They're trapped in here, bro! They're literally trapped in this fucking spot!
Find out... I turned out a GTA.
Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh god! I think they were getting ready for me. Oh my god! What the fuck? Are you driving around with an explosive car? Is that what you're doing right now? I don't know either, because you all blew the fuck up! I like how you guys are... It's like, since you're friends, you spawn right next to one another. Isn't that awesome? Don't worry, I'm protecting you from the cops with my body. I got this.
I'm gonna... So it came back in story mode, I'm gonna...
Well, if you run around me, I can't do anything!
Maker.
Dude, they just like scattered
I'm gonna get off.
Whenever all that shit happened. Wait, you're leaving, dude?
Yeah,
Jason.
It takes me back on story mode.
Dude, just quit the game and restart. That's all I do when it does it the first time.
Yeah, it's all
do
like
restart.
One for me.
What? So then reset
it's
it.
Like it's all...
Reset the game. It works perfectly.
One
then.
In the morning.
Yeah, so what?
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Your point? The fuck? That cop was trying to hit me. Fuck you. I don't need the fuzz. Doubts in the cradle and the silver spoon. Is this gamer again? No, it's awareness pro. Okay. Holiday. Get away from me, bro. Boom, bitch! He didn't know I was coming out of passive. People are like, why don't you use guns? I'm like, cause that costs money. This shit, fucking $200 unlimited ammo. And a big ass shell. Why would I get anything else? No, you don't get to run. I think this is a game. Oh wait, it is.
Play is no longer in session again.
You quit this. You quit and went all the way to single player and then started it up.
Yeah.
Really? Wow. That's not cool. I wonder if they voted your ass the fuck out. Is this guy actually shooting at me with a fucking handgun? You deserve to die. Catch your fucking body with my tank. Is that a fucking mallard? Oh my god, I have people actually closing in on me from all directions. What the fuck? They're actually doing it in sync, too. I can see it on the map. Fuck! Paying attention! Fuck! They noticed that I was aware of their freaking progress. Wow, they actually just parted. That was pretty insane. I turned my lights on and they fucking drove off. They're like, oh shit! Wish the bullets went that far. Yes, they are. That's what I'm pushing them towards you, basically. Corralling the fucking herd! Sorry ahead of time, guys. But I had to light the area up. That one guy's like, I made it! I made it! Fuck it! I just couldn't differentiate between the everybody's. I was like, I have to. Just boom everybody. No. You don't get to fly helicopters. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! I am not having that suicide shit again! Fuck out of here. They fucking drove around. They went to fucking drove near. They drove a little too close to me. I dodged out of the way, and then they realized I've freaking figured out what they're doing. I'm the wise on this.
Boosh.
Wait, how did he die? What the fuck? And I didn't get the kill? That's bullshit. What the fuck? This kid is literally surviving these? Are you fucking kidding me? I see it. He's dead. Thank you. These guys are like, holy shit. What is this server? It's us? That's what it is? He's on the corner, right there. Dude, that guy went into the sky. Was that a freaking... I just heard like an air horn. What the fuck? Whoa!
Unable to connect to my game session.
I was like, what is that? Nice, dude.
Amika.
The headshot? Oh, wow. What, you leaving, Jason?
I'm unable to connect.
You're out?
I'm unable to connect, so I just reset too.
That's some bummer, dude.
Yeah. I'll try to get on tomorrow.
I'll save the car with you. Nah, he's done. It's 1 in the morning anyways for him. He was just extremely excited to play with me. Cause I mean, dude, I rarely go online anymore. That's the makes sense. Oh shit, they're hauling ass out of this area. No! I fucking know that game! They went slowly towards me, no! That guy jumped out of his car at the last second while it was moving and then shot a rocket at me. I was like, wait, I thought I blew up his car. He ain't dead. Oh, shit. Run away. Oh, fuck. Why am I getting money? Do I get money for killing people? What the fuck? What? I wonder if I could get my KD spread to 6.0. Probably could in this session. I die by my own hands. No one else's. Stickies for the win. Oh shit! Things are blowing up in front of me! Holy fuck! Oh, that guy blew up my tank because he was like, you know, not happy with it, I guess. The crazy thing is I freaking had the pass mode just the last second. I mean, I just love sitting there and tormenting people without them getting the revenge they also want so bad. So would you like to join ISIS? Hey! Where the fuck is my ride at? The shit is this? Tank wasn't there all of a sudden.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great. So it's available for pickup at our nearest location, madam.
I don't think these people are very happy that I'm in a Karuma and I'm outmaneuvering and going faster than their fucking adders and shit.
slided and then hit the fucking cop. Now he's got the fuzz on him. That's great. Oh my god, you guys are all over here? Look at the guys over here, man! Let's see what you got over there. Only got like one or two people. Come on over here! The water's great! There's people here that think they can jack my ride, and it's just cute. Come on. Just cruising around in the passive mode, because, you know, the pisser mode. Hey, look, it's Gamer! It's the Gamer phone number, dude! Oh, look who it is! You know you want to hit him with your car. You know you do. He'll know it's... He'll be like, I'm on to you guys. No, you're not. Where's Gamer running to? Gamer ain't running anymore. I would... What? Who's shooting at me? Oh, he went into passive. Okay. I got a guy fucking sniping at me from afar. That's not supposed to happen. Help out with this guy. He's literally running around the fucking post, so I can't get him. Gotcha, bitch! Did I get him? No! What the fuck? Ugh. I hear a jet. How do I hear a jet? Oh, fuck, I hear a jet. Shit. Ooh, lordy! Who's in the jet? Huh. There's a jet off radar. Not cool. Not cool. I hear a jet. Oh, no. Oh. Wasting your rockets on a passive mode tank. Cute. Oops, wrong turn. Supposed to take a left at Albuquerque, not right. Okay. I can't believe I'm shifting a fucking tank. How broken is that? Kaboom. What do you mean Chinese fire drill? All you gotta do is have one person get out and run around. Oh, switching cars, that's different. That's not a Chinese fire drill, that's a... Wait, what kind of fire drill is that? Probably. Freaking, they're all... Everybody run! It's the freaking... It's the... What, it's the... They're gonna deport us again, bro! Scatter! What is this, Senbon Zakara or some shit? Scatter. Fucking A. Sorry for the anime reference, I had to. Oh my god, those guys that are fucking driving that thing, they just realize there's a tank on their minimap. They're like, uh-oh. That red flashing thing? Yeah, that's me. Driving up on it. Yeah, I'm driving. That's not me, I'm driving up on that shit, dude. They're hauling ass, too, so you might want to get them, too. It's pretty gnarly, easy, funny money. Funny money, yay. I can't get to that bridge in time. I can't get up there in time, so. Who the fuck is following me? You don't fucking get to follow me, bitch. No following. There's mad stickies on that thing. That thing blew up like 4 times after I shot it. Holy shit. Fuck. I told you, man, I'm like, it's a great target to shoot. You're gonna love it. Stick that shit. Enjoy. Oh my god, there's a fucking savage behind it. Holy shit, dude. Wonder where he's going to drop it off, man, dude. No! Wait, did that guy off go at the rate? No, he just didn't approach. Get out of the fucking- I know! And there's a fucking cop that's right in my fucking way! Let me go over this shit already! Damn it! Fuck, dude! They were right there! And the fucking cop literally just turned right in front of me and stayed. And I couldn't fucking go my full speed. Fucking bullshit, dude. Don't fuck with me, Rockstar. I'll fucking shut it down again. Oh, they made the delivery. Lucky them, right? What's up, guys? They're in passive mode over here, if you haven't noticed. Hey, what's that? What is he doing? Get your shit away from my tank! Yo, do you see these tanks above? Yo, do you see this helicopter right above me? Yo, I can't get him. He's staying directly above me. No, not, he's not anymore. He failed. Obviously he doesn't know how to use bumpers. Oh well. Now he's on the ground. Enjoy. What? What? Wow. He blew himself up with a rocket. Fuck, bro. He's not a happy camper. I'm gonna blow him up with a tank. Where is he? Where the fuck is he? Taking his time, apparently. Wow, he's far as shit, dude. Oh, what? He called in that the freaking company helicopter. He now has a buzzard. That means you'll lock on. Oh no, it's not a buzzard. What the fuck is that? Not a buzzard, but you can still pop his rotor blade off. I pulled over 5 times already. Why do you keep repeating yourself, stupid cop? Oh my god, cops, please leave me the fuck alone.
Hey, what's going on? I take it this isn't purely a social call.
The fucking tank, the fucking cops put me in black smoke.
No problem.
Fucking bastards. I jumped out of the tank before a guy came around the corner, and then he saw the tank, and you saw him like slow down, and then he realized I was out of it, and he's like, "Oh shit!" Running full speed. It's cute. Fail.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Great.
Look at this gamer guy. He's really, really pissed at me. Madam. Jeez. Oh, well, you fucking ran him over when he least expected it, so yeah. He's like, yeah, and then fucking out from the tank, a car! You literally came through my tank. That was beautiful, man. No fucking clue that you were coming. Yeah, that's gamer, dude. Oh, that's a tank. Oh, my. A fucking tank coming at me. Shit, I'm about to call on my Hydra. Show him what it is. Like this thing. It's got a fucking tank.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, madam.
Give him a suicide bomb to the face. I just heard it blow up. That's hilarious, dude. Oh, fuckers. I see it. Jeez, dude. Kinda wish I had this maze bank so I could be on top and snipe everyone. Oh, fuck, dude. That jet's coming right for me. It knows! Oh, no! Get in the fucking plane! Shit! I see. They blew up. He's still good. I heard both of them hit. Not hit, I mean. He's still good though. I'm gonna get him to chase me. He's coming in low. Take him out. Me. And there's another person that you have to kill, though. I mean... Yeah, kill IM-18. Here he comes! Why is he bombing like that? I don't understand. Who comes in with strafes like that? I don't even know. Oh, dude, he dodged it. He just blew up. Oh, yeah! Woo! He's down! Got him! Alright. That was interesting. Yeah, that was beautiful. Oh, and he left to make sure his KD spread doesn't get affected! Okay, motherfucker! So okay, you think that's a fucking smart idea to do? Alright, cool. Madam. That's cool. Check it out. I'm gonna fucking put you on Xbox Live for Oh, that's a bummer. Fuck, man, that sucked. I clipped something and my parachute came off. Oh, fuck, man. Oops, daisies. Okay. Dude, they're lighting up my area. Holy shibis. Because I was in the jet. That's why I don't like to get in the jet, because everybody else wants to get it in. Alright, IM-18 will never be able to join again to finish his fight. Or attempt to. But he's also been reported. His GTA is going to be reset. It's going to be beautiful. Mm. I'm running towards beach to get tank. Yeah, I think he's realized I'm in passive when he bombarded my area. It's like, oh, he's in passive. Moving on. How many homings did you get after it, dude? How many homing rockets did you get after it, dude? Damn, dude. Fucking A, bro. Oh, man. He was just like, there's so many of them! Like, when I hear a homing rocket come at me, I dive towards the ground. Can't kill me if I'm dead. Think about it, bro. Yo, man, you know how I am. I'm sitting there, I always want to make it so I never die, because I haven't since the Xbox One version. So it's like, yeah. This is great. Fucking people are like, oh, you pussy for crashing into the ground. I'm like, did you kill me? Like, no. I'm like, so I won. Shit. But how did you like how Jason was just one of my crew members? He's just completely, nobody would go in the sky because it was like not allowed because of him. How'd you like that? I've never lost a 1v1 laser jet battle. If the guy wants a 1v1 laser jet battle so he could see what's up, he has to watch my YouTubes. And if he still wants it after that, after seeing me shoot rockets out of the people's skies and then killing them, then yeah, I'll go after him and make another YouTube after him of me killing him. Especially if he doesn't use his index finger for A, B, X, and Y, he has not a single chance at all. There's zero chance. Also, if he doesn't use his right stick, that too. And if he doesn't know about B-snapping, that also will fuck him over. Where are you in? Where y'all at? Oh, dude, that was the freaking... That's like hitting a light post, basically, dude. Oh, fuck, he killed himself. Really, dude? He literally fucking killed himself, and I got a star for it? Are you fucking kidding me, bro? What the shit? Come here, baby. Take it. What? I'm a tank. Oh, I said, oh shit. I was like, oh, I'm a tank. I can't help it. He's over in the fucking bastard, lucky. Lucky fucking bastard, dude. See where he is? He's in the dock. He's at fucking Doc T's place. He can't homing shot you, but he can only snipe you. That's basically it. Going to put rounds down range so he can't do anything. I'm actually just going to cut his ass off. Fuck it. Dude, that's you! Oh my god, I saw white and I was like, kill? No? Aw. Nice, dude. Did you like how I shot the ground next to him so he couldn't shoot at you guys? Strategy! Where is he? Oh, fucker spawned on the other side of the damn water. Some bitch. Lucky. They're about to do deliveries over there with that purple helicopter, by the way. Nice kill. fucking burnouts with tanks, I'm going too fast. Away? Dude, shift the gears to get there faster. Yo, dude, turn around. There's two people coming up behind you. One guy coming up behind you. Yo, dude, that CEO guy's up again and running around like an idiot. Because, you know, CEOs are dumb as shit for some reason. They're like that. Fucking guy went underground. Son of a bitch. Bullshit fucking game. Fuck, man. What's funny is I'm getting all this good behavior stuff. It's hilarious. Getting good behavior money as I kill everyone. Problem solved on cops. It was so stupid. It was like I was driving along and then I stop and then a fucking red car cuts in and fucking slams into me. Just to fucking hit me. Yeah. Ooh.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
You think you're fucking cute and that savage? You know what? Fuck you. I'm getting my Hydra then.
Thank you, madam. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Watch out! He's coming up on you! Hydra behind you! Right there! To your right! Oh, right between y'all. Nice. That's...
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? So your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. We hope you're very happy, madam.
Alright, so you guys are over there. Yeah, but that one you can't. He can't. Oh, look, weapon finally left. Couldn't take it. Oh, wait, no, Weapon was backed up by that fucking I'm-18 guy. Remember I'm-18? And Weapon probably left because he realized that I'm-18 can no longer join this session. He's like, something's wrong with my Rockstar account. Yes, it is. You know what the great thing is? I think I just made $100 today out of the two people I had to report. Fuck yeah. Dude, that guy just invited me into the his thing. Because I keep going into passive, he thinks I'm going to join? Fuck out of here. But here. Put a waypoint. You can't shoot out of this, so you have to give me a waypoint. Yes, I am. But he can't shoot out, but he could still be shot out of. Are you fucking kidding me? That fucking bastard! I wish I could shoot you right now. You son of a bitch. Can you shoot that guy right in front there? That red... Whatever, forget it. I was telling Agent, because he was the only one out. Alright, so now this is the waypoint I go to? Okay. Did he just blow it up? No, he died. Okay, that was what it was. Alright, now where is the closest people so I know where to call in the boomstick? There's a guy actually right here! The guy right here! Holy crap, look at that! Exploded finger! Oh, dude, I'm at 5.89! Oh, man! Oh! Oh, shit! I honked at his dead body. Oh, dude, put a proxy on your mind right outside and just leave. Proxy mine. Oh, there he is! He's sticking outside! Watch out! Ah! No, he's inside still. Really? Did you put the proxy mine? Or did you kill him? Nice. You closed the store on his ass. Oh! There's the proxy mine! Maybe you should have better communication. Oh, we got a fucking heli right here. You see his ass trying to be all communication detail? Oh, you got fuzz on you. I'm gonna get him. Bring you to a new car. Since you blew up, didn't you? Oh, no, you didn't. There you go. Yeah, just hit Y anyways. It's a safety. It's the I kept my car inside of his car so that the passive transfers through until you get into his. It's a safety mechanism. The ins and outs of the game, remember? Why do you think I never die or my crewmates rarely die? We're taught in so many different little things that nobody pays attention to except for people like me trying to say, I never died since the beginning, bitches! Yo, there's a gold finger right, exploded finger, take a left of the next block. I wanted to say gold finger, but it was exploded, so. Hey, dude, get in, bro! Yo, I'm gonna tell him to get into my car. You're gonna shoot him out of my car. He's in the back left seat. Oh my god! Oh, that dude just fucking did a drive-by on you motherfuckers! Shit! Oh, man. Yo, add me as a friend, dude. Yo, Rocket, add me as a friend, because, you know, I got freaking... Alright, cool. Oh, man. That was fun as shit, dude. I'm about to make this into a YouTube video. It's over with this. beautiful, beautiful. It's beautiful. All right, man. Xbox, snap, Twitch. All right, good meeting you too, man. If you ever need a crew that's absolutely devastating, you know where to find me. Also, I'm always on because I make a living playing video games, so...